and the doctor was never heard from again!